Minister, could you elaborate a little bit what sky country and water country mean?
I'm Ms. Mihalik, I think any reasonable person would accept that I've not come here to answer detailed questions on the syllabus with the curriculum.
Here. You've got a review currently.
Yeah, I'm answering questions on what the government's doing in education.
Your department's undertaking a review into syllabus. You're actually introducing sky country and water country content for year one students. So I would have thought you'd be relatively across that.